Hey guys, welcome back. We're back with some more Ark Survival Evolved on my Ragnarok server. I'm trying something a bit different today. I'm actually gonna be doing a recording, but I'm not gonna be editing it. I'm just gonna show whatever I recorded and then upload it, but mostly because my internet's been kind of crappy and I kind of want to build this structure. So today we're gonna be building this aviary for all of our flyers. I'm thinking about doing it at three stories. So I got like the first one kind of done, you know, just a basic foundation. I got some supports that aren't necessarily needed, but they're there, and that support's part of the structural integrity for now. So we're gonna leave that one there. Just want to point out I'm using S Plus and Platforms Plus as my main two mods for this one. But I'm just gonna start with basic wall. I'm gonna do six high. I figured six high was a good one. Oh shoot. So let's start getting our walls up. I hopefully have built enough walls. If not, put that away. If not, I should have enough materials for the rest. But we're definitely gonna build up the outer and maybe try to get some inside stuff. I'm thinking about putting an elevator in. I don't know. We shall see. So I think an elevator would be kind of nice to have in here since it's going to be so tall. Do I want this side? So I'm not quite entirely sure how I wanted to do this. Might do this side. Yeah, I think we're changing it up a bit. That's okay though. It's not much to change. Just gotta swap out that one. Got a glass platform as the base, but underneath you it's not see-through, so no one can spy from below. The middle platform I've got is metal already built, but I have not built the top platform yet, or the one above that, or the ceiling, so I may do glass on the ceiling just because I like being able to see through sometimes, and then just, you know, change the transparency. You and you. I think we're going to have three big openings on here on this level. From this side, I don't want to open up the back. So I may have like a ramp up on the back. I'm definitely thinking about putting the elevator up there on the back. I haven't quite figured out how I'm gonna do it yet, but we'll see how it goes. I know, we'll play it by ear. And out of stone. Plenty of stone walls. I figured stone's kind of probably the cheapest, nicest way to do it. I mean, I'm just not a big fan of metal and haven't quite gotten to tech yet, so there's that. Don't worry, I'm not going to give up on streaming. I'm gonna try again tomorrow, hopefully with some 7 Days to Die. My internet doesn't hate me. I just want to do maybe some building videos. Like, I've always kind of wanted to do some building videos, but I've never set aside the time for it, and I figured since I was going to be doing something tonight, might as well do this, especially since my internet's been acting up. It may take forever to get the video uploaded, but it, at least it'll be better quality than what my stream's been putting out lately. More. I got more at my base. It's just what I was able to fit inside the wyvern. Oh, why do I still have the... I'd be able to do better if I didn't have the wood walls still on me. Take that. Oh shoot. I'm heavy. It's okay. There we go. That's better. Too heavy to jump? Alright, well, I'll just place some more walls. Plenty of walls to place. Almost done. I'm going to hopefully have enough resources. Oh, jeez. Have enough resources to do some stuff. So it's not just like a plain wall here, or just plain empty inside. I got some ideas going, but I also want to make sure I have enough to build the whole general structure. Oh jeez, stop clicking out of the game. There we go. In the next part, but this is essentially the first. I mean, it's pretty big. I wasn't agreeable with the size of the platform itself, so I wanted to build a bit bigger, so we built a little bit off of it. Let's go get the next part. Actually, let's store this on here. Oh, I have no water. One sec. Quick pause break. Well, I get some more. Hopefully I'm not going to have to get any resources while I'm doing this. Some more stone walls. Hopefully it doesn't weigh you down too much. And let's get those platforms. Oh, but I'm not going to need the walls yet. Alright, we'll take those walls back. Actually going to need... Oh, that's way too heavy. How's your weight? Oh, you can't do 200 more. Alright. Wish I had a better carrying capacity. I mean, I understand restraints, but still. Flying nice and easily. 6 high, so we don't feel cramped when I put this next platform in. I was gonna say, did I not grab the platform? I did. Probably gonna have to start out with some ceilings before I do the platform itself. love the reusable grappling hook. It is so useful. And let's get... Oh, come on. Snap to the pillar. It worked before. It doesn't like me today, apparently. Okay, you snapped below. You're snapping up there. It's snapping to the wall. Can you just go up one? I have an idea. Thing. We're gonna try to switch it out with a small pillar, hopefully, if I still have some. I think I do. I built quite a bit. Large. No, that's small. Alright. Switch it out with a small one. Much more gonna carry. Awesome. I'm coming this way. Might as well get more materials, essentially. Hello. Oh, jeez. There we go. Wasn't popping out. 85. Not a great level. We'll ignore him. Cool. Wasn't sure if I was going to make that. Perfect. Second platform done, or laid out. Can you move? You're not going to be able to fly, are you? Sorry, let's... Weird. Oh, just wouldn't let me combine. Let's put some of these out. No, why'd I do that? There we go. So we should be able to go up from there. Oh, don't tell me I'm not too heavy. Get up there. Really? Oh, just did not like that spot, apparently. Go. Nope, that doesn't go there. So far I haven't ran into too many issues with the building, other than me making mistakes. No, that's... I spoke too soon. Obviously, there's a little bit of a bump there. Really? I don't know if we should do it off of this one. I'm kind of thinking we should. So now we ran into our first bump because I opened my mouth. Lost a triangle. Oh, jeez. Alright. Good news is I can do this, like, inner part easily. just need to stop opening my mouth, apparently. Then no triangle, square. Triangle, 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 square. I don't think I built enough ceiling pieces. So I didn't really calculate it out. I went through and like built the whole like first layer and tore it all down just so I can show you guys what I'm doing. But I wanted to get like an accurate kind of like a best guess for how much pieces I would need, but I did not do this part because I already did it. It is server lag, so could be off. Well, I know we're gonna have to build more. Just have to watch each one that I place. So far, so good. No, that's not good. Ooh, you're not good either. There we go. I can see you guys. I don't know how. That one did not look like it would be alright. Come on, why are you snapping to there? Weird. Oh well. It's working now. Doing it again. Oh shoot. It was fine and then I messed it up. No, I put my torch away. Let's just do this. Yay, it looks horrible, but we can see. These ones should be easy because opening. Triangles. Got any triangles? Nope. We need more triangles. I suppose while we're waiting on triangles though, because it's going to take some time to build it, we can start placing some walls. Probably build some more ceilings too while we're at it. Crafting stone. Nope, that's storage. Triangle ceiling. Let's build 100. Let's build 50. I'm not sure how much I'm going to need. Sounds like a good number. No, too fat. There eventually. And hopefully, since the ceilings are like a little lower, I won't run into the issue with built the wall placement. We'll see in a sec. For this one, we're gonna have, I think, two openings. So this is not an opening, so we're gonna do an opening here. That's not supposed to be like that. Oh, we're out of wood. Build some of that. Not a problem. Maybe when we get some tech, I'll get some of those some tech gates going on here, but for now, they're just gonna be openings. But at least I got the bottom lit marked out, so I can just do this. Look at that, all nice and flush, no issues there. The problem is usually it snaps to the ceiling, and since the ceiling is slightly higher, it would have two different snap points, but since we lowered the ceiling, it should just be one level snap point. I mean, there may be two snap points, but like to the ceiling and then to the wall, but it'll all be even. Said I may change up the inside of this. I just wanted to get the basic overall shape done, so you can look at it from the outside and just be like, yeah, built something this gigantic. Although if we do build an elevator, I do not have enough electronics to build the actual elevator itself. Like I think I may have enough to, or at least may be able to make enough for the base of it, but not to go all the way up. But if we build the base, we can essentially build the outline for it. Shoot. Where? I'm assuming this will work. And I forgot where our pillar was. Pillar's right there. I think we'll need any more. I'll keep the small pillars on me, at least that much, but I don't think we're gonna need those pillars anymore. Let's get another 100. Still building those ceilings. Let's get some wood. 26? Alright, we'll just build 20. What am I missing? How can I only do 26? Oh, is it using fiber? That's why. Let's do this then. I know I have fiber. Fiber, we're okay with. the wood I worry about. Hopefully the dragon can carry this much. Almost there, dragon. Wyvern. Buddy, I need to name. Oh god. Maybe I shouldn't have done it. Try some reverse ramps on the bottom just to kind of give it a little bit something so it's just not like a flat base underneath. I don't know, we'll see. That may be a later date though, because I kind of want to flesh out the whole building in itself, even the inside and such. Oh, thought I still had a ways to go. My depth perception was apparently off. Moving faster. Two walls at the same time, or the same jump. Not always working. Alright. Nope. There we go. Nice. Even floor. Did not think that would work, because it didn't look like it did. Like, it's just the ceiling, like, snapping to the wall when it does that. Why? Are you serious right now? No. The ceiling hates me. You're not even facing that. Really? All right, I'm like falling off here. Of course you did. Alright, we'll come back to that one. That one hates me. Parked my wyvern in the way a bit. It's okay, still able to get all the pieces. Right, just not the right level. Now let me change the level. Ugh, are you kidding me? You are like, you're there. Just, there we go. Let's get your two friends over here to work. And in cahoots with each other. There we go. Floor done. Well, of level 2. Did not like that there. All right. I'm not gonna be able to finish the wall quite yet till those wood walls are done, but it's okay. Although you, sir, need to move up a little bit. Kind of in the way. I may even switch this to only one opening. I don't know, we'll see. So I kind of wanted this to be like kind of a closed off area, but the bottom one open and the top one really open. Sweet. I'm thinking about, let's do the next layer, glass. I like the glass a bit better than the metal, and I don't think I want wood. The second layer is pretty much done. But for the platforms, we're gonna have to build them over here. And I didn't think if I got enough to cement the next. Platform wedge. Oh, we got plenty. More than enough. We just need 12. Stop on the way and get some all those pieces we were building. Hopefully they're ready by now. But I want to do more with this bridge. So I feel like we're going to do more with this bridge sometime soon. Even do some more bridges or something. Not exactly the same bridge type thing, but do something more to it. Okay, got pieces. We're definitely gonna need more ceilings. I did not estimate enough ceilings. First, let's get these up. Now there's a little bit of a gap. I'm just gonna have to live with it. I'm working with two different mediums here. Oh, what? Shoot. Why won't you work? Oh, now you work? Oh, because you're underneath. The site apparently doesn't like me. Perfect. Unfortunately, the platform plus mod pieces do not get picked up with the demo gun, so I have to do this. There we go. And of course, this one's probably just going to be, I'm just going to leave it as is, rather than changing any transparency stuff on it, because I kind of want to see below. Like, I can kind of see through here, but it's not enough. I feel like I'm not going to replace them. I'm just going to leave it as is. But for the top, I kind of want to see below. Alright, let's get those. Let's start with the middle again. Start from the middle. Not that middle. Really? YouTube? Oh, you guys are slapping to that pillar there. shouldn't need the pillars anymore. Pillars were mostly to try to get those platforms to line up perfectly. So I tried building from, you know, the walls here, and you just snapped to the wall while I built off the walls. And when I built off the walls, as you saw earlier, it would not snap to the ceiling, so to work my way around it, so to speak. So much building dust. Paying attention to that one. Yep, we ran out. We got more ceilings. Let's see about placing all the ceiling of the square ones first. Maybe we can calculate how many we're gonna need so I don't overbuild. I hate overbuilding. Even though I know I'm gonna do more building projects, still hate the fact of overbuilding. And like, this is all in survival, so not spawning in any of these pieces. Are you serious? Alright, we're coming back to you. You're annoying me. What's with you guys? Tell me I have to get the triangles just for you guys to work. At least some of you are working. On ceilings, basic square ceilings. So we need 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 21. Excuse you, but you're kind of in my base. I don't really like it. Built over on ceilings. I didn't know I had another 50 there. Huh. Oh well. I may need some when I do some of the interior stuff, so it's not a complete loss. I wouldn't even say it's a loss. I'll need them. Bottom line, I had 5 ceilings there. Let's see if we can cancel it at 5. Build more walls. And I think I am going to overbuild on some of this stuff just because I'm not really sure how much interior stuff I'm going to build. But I feel like it's going to be a lot. Picky like that. You could hide from me, didn't you? Well, I caught you. Barely, but I did. What? Why are you so weird? I don't know. Oh well. It works, I guess. That does not. Oh, jeez. Way too bright. Excuse me, I'll be right back. Just gonna come back to you. Let's get all these triangles done and I'll focus on the rest. Got it, and see if we can get the rest in. Not at the level I want, though. There we go, that one's in. You looked fine. That's not fine. There we go. Okay, let's get some of that. Some of that. What am I carrying? Oh, I'm carrying 50 more. Let's... I'm thinking... Door right here. And then we're gonna skip a few. I have another door here. Nope. Have one. Not right there. Have one here. Oh, geez, I missed this entire section. I thought I was done. I'll do another one there. I don't want to do one here. Nah, we'll do one there. Gonna need those ceilings back. Almost. There we go. Let's get these guys right. Perfect. Not working with me here. I just keep failing at the snap points here. 6 again. I feel like 6 is just a good height. It doesn't feel cramped when you're on a wyvern and you're in third person. Rest of the walls we got. I think I still got another 100 though. Come on. Mostly done. I'm thinking about also building like some small openings. So maybe some like small flyers can get in. I'm not gonna wait for them. But I'm definitely feeling like glass for the roof. Actually, we might even go 5 high on the, I mean, I could go 5 high since we're the... Actually, I don't know. Because I gotta account for this. I mean, this top level is gonna be super high if I do 6 high. No, we'll keep it 6 high. And if I ever change my mind, I can do it later. Stick to the plan, universal. For another project, or we may need more this time. Let's build some walls. Got those ones. Keep going for storage when I want stone for some reason. Craft the ceiling that we're gonna want. But I'm actually might have to do something tricky with it. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do anything tricky. It's gonna be too much of a pain. Platform wedge. Which one's the ceiling? Do I have the ceiling? sloped platform ledge. I think that's the one. We're gonna build one just to double check, because I don't want to overbuild, waste all those resources. Although I think I'm gonna actually need more ceilings and yeah. Another 100 of these. Those. Take what I can get. You know what? I can't cancel once I built it. So annoying. I'm gonna take it into my inventory because I can build so much faster, but this is so I can build and place at the same time. Some more wood walls. Well, we got stone walls done. About getting these ceilings on. I don't know if it really matters for this top layer. It's just like, oh god, I messed up on that one. I was gonna say that is so sketchy and I just messed it up. Thought I was gonna overshoot that one. Quite as planned. There we go. I'm not going to make that jump. Did not work out well. Mistakes were made. Although I do need another flying creature, preferably one that's not super slow. This one works. So I'm not naked. Thinking we're not going to need to worry about that leveling issue with this top layer, because we're not going. This isn't something we're going to be like living off of, so This is actually going to be the ceiling. Jeez. Placed this in the wrong spot, but it caught me. And we're out. Well, out of places to put them. I feel like, though, we are going to need some more ceilings. Build 50 more. I know it's going against what I was saying, but I'm starting to think it's like I'm gonna have more projects, so might as well build the extra ones. Okay, ceilings 50. Oh, I don't need the walls anymore. Do need these corner pieces though. Up already. I feel like I messed up on here too. Actually, you know what, I did wrong. There we go. That's why I forgot to build those. Don't tell me you're gonna be snap. Oh man. Spoke too soon about the pillars. Good thing I didn't tear them down. See these ones this time. Almost went too far there. Doesn't seem like it lines up. That looks fine, actually. Yeah, that kind of looks perfect almost. I mean, underneath it's not gonna look as nice, but I feel like it'll work. We're out already. Not necessarily good. But we can build more of those. That's for sure. Like, originally I wanted these to slope up too, but I realized that piece right there would give us the hardest time. Because it's a square, and a square doesn't go like diamond shape. So we need 3 more. So what are we short on? We're gonna be short on cement and paste, aren't we? I don't have any. That's not good. It's easy enough to get. I just gotta kill some beavers, but I don't want to do that. I probably should have told. Oh, I could do that myself. Do this. So much faster. We got a little bit, but I don't think that's enough. I think it's maybe enough to build. Oh, jeez. One more, but. Wouldn't be enough to complete it. Sloped roofs. I meant to grab them. I keep bringing out my torch for some reason. Oh, thank goodness. I didn't think that was going to snap correctly. A lot of triangle ceilings. That's the wrong piece. Too many triangle ceilings, but whatever. I'm not caring anymore. As long as I get it built, that's my main focus. That's done. Get up. Jeez. Like, living on the edge right there. So we're missing three pieces. I do have to say, I mean, like, looking at it from this side, that actually does look pretty cool. I'm kind of glad that it is that tall. We kept it 6 high. It just makes it look that much cooler. So let's grab some walls. I think we're going to need some walls for this one, for what I plan next. Actually, you know what? I think we're just going to... Yeah, I think we're going to make it two separate episodes, essentially. We're going to do the outside and the inside. So actually, let me get everything off you. And let's go get some cementing paste real quick so we can at least finish it. Alright, we'll do the outside, like the elevator and everything, later. Oh, I need... we could do that later. Got some wood walls we need to finish. But yeah, because the inside, I'm still not sure what I'm going to do, but I've got some ideas, and like I want to incorporate an elevator in it. So maybe I'll work upon getting some pearls so we can get some more electronics. So that way, when I do the inside, it can be finished and done, and not like a skeleton of what I want to do. Just like a basic framework. I'm getting some ending paste like the cheap, easy way so I don't have to spend my stone in order to get it. So that's the thing, it's like, yes, you can make cementing paste, but I need the stone for building stuff. Constant struggle of what I want to use my resources on. What I feel like takes priority over the other. Because, like, when I want to build, I want to build, but the problem is, you need the resources to build. Steal their cementing paste, fly back, and it now should get plenty enough to build the last three pieces. I'm just gonna get the ones over here. I don't care about the ones in the rainforest. That we got one. Yeah, this one's never very usually a lot. I don't think I'm gonna. Oh no, there's one over there. So I wasn't gonna fight him, but since there's at least two, make sure. None hiding in the woods. I've seen a couple in the woods before. Oh, just a lot of beavers. Gonna want to kill me in a second. And this will get us more wood. I'm worried about being short on wood. Angry beavers. I want a piece of you. Let's see, we're even getting some pearls, which we definitely need. Since, I mean, like, essentially it's 18 levels high, so I gotta build 18 elevator tracks. So it's gonna need a lot. Do we even have any? Not seeing any. Nope. Found a bunch of cheapskates and looks is hiding in the woods, but I don't feel like digging for them. To the next place. At least this place will have some of the large ones. Oh, that one's not even finished. Land! Sometime soon. $572 on that one. Make sure there's none over here. Stop flying and land when I tell you to land. Now I can't see. There we go. I don't want to look in the water. It's going to waste too much time. I didn't see any at first glance, so. Although I'm willing to bet there's some in here. Yeah, I think I see one in there. Or over there. I missed the entrance. Not the brightest idea. My dragon's not too far away. Alright, let's go, beavers. Come on. Come there's even one right next to it. Look at that. Oh, there it is. It looks like it could have swore someone over here. Swam right past it. Not as much as the greater beaver dens, but still something. It's 200 I didn't have to grind out. Although with like the beaver dens, it essentially makes me using chitin almost like no reason to use it. Don't get me wrong, I still carry it. It's just why make cementing paste when I get 3600 right there. I'm liking this map so far, but it is huge. Like, to get places, you need to spend some time. I can't wait for them to open the next part, too. Although I think it's, like, where we're at. Like, our southern half is going to be open up where we're at. I don't know, it could be wrong. It could be the other half. I kind of like the bounding wall right there. Just so it's like we don't have to worry about that half. Although our base gets invaded all the time by wild dinos. Like when I was gathering resources yesterday, I found a Rex just roaming in, just like, hey, mind if I join? Although I do like the griffins being next to us, that is a plus. Still have yet to find a 150 griffin though. Found several 145s, but never 150. They don't like me, apparently. But we do need to get another male Rex max level. So now we got two female 150s, but we need a male. And that is huge. I'm definitely thinking about doing something with the bottom. Maybe when I do it, finish out the interior, I'll do something with that bottom. Just so it doesn't look like it's like got peg legs or something, you know. And I don't have the cementing paste. Like glass this time around for some reason. Forgot to build the walls. You're not going to snap to your fellow brethren walls there? Fine then. Go. We get the last wood walls that we need. We need 10 more. Like, when we flesh out the interior, like, before I'm gonna do that one. So I'm thinking about doing, like, some building episodes. And then streaming, we're just gonna be doing whatever comes to mind. But when I flesh out the inside, I think I'm gonna actually, maybe add some aesthetics to it so it's just not some plain thing. Oh, jeez. You don't go there, sir. Really? There we go. Of course, it's raining. That's okay. We are done. And it's just like nice. Disregard that pillar. Nice and open. Land on any of the opening platforms. See, like, even this one, it's like you still feel like you got plenty of room. Maybe it's because of the glass ceiling. But it's like you still got plenty of room with the wiring. Let's go on this last one here. I'm liking it. But with this done, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe. I'm gonna be doing some more building videos, I'm thinking. I'm just trying it out. We'll see how it goes, and maybe I'll do some in like a single player so I can just spawn in the stuff and then we can build some cool contraptions. Might bring into my survival world if I like them enough. But and like I said, I'm still gonna be streaming. I just wanted to, my internet's been kind of crappy, so I wanted to do some recordings in the meantime while it's hopefully gets better. Thank you guys so much for watching again, and I hope you guys have a good one.